need a spoon to stir in the milk, so I'm just going to give it a little try. Oh, that's really nice. It's slightly bitter. I would suggest add maybe a little bit more maple syrup. So 1 to 2 teaspoons of maple syrup, I'd say. But that is nice. It's got a real kick to it, but it is lovely. Hi everyone, and welcome back to Googie's Kitchen. And if you are new here, then hello and welcome. My name's Alexis, and in today's video, I want to share with you how to make a delicious chicory, turmeric, and raw cacao powder latte. As I just mentioned, today I want to share with you how to make a delicious chicory, turmeric and raw cacao powder latte. Now this recipe is really easy to do, and this is a really delicious drink, I have to say. I love this one. Chicory is a plant that can be grown in the garden. It tastes like coffee, but it's not coffee. It's a great one for aiding digestion as well. And I thought at this time of year, when we tend to overeat at Christmas and stuff, then this would be a really nice drink to have after a meal or in an afternoon, just to help aid your digestion. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put a teaspoon of chicory into a cup, and I've just boiled my kettle, so the water's lovely and hot. So I'm going to add hot water to the cup, but I'm going to add like about a shot's worth of hot water, so it's like I'm making a shot of coffee basically. And I'm going to leave that to brew, so I'm going to just set that aside. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add my milk to my saucepan. So I've got about 2/3 of a cup of oat milk. You can use ordinary milk if you want to. I have a slight dairy intolerance, so I tend to use oat milk instead. And as you can see, if you measure it out, I've used 2/3 of a cup there, and I've got about 1/4 cup of chicory. It's like a shot of chicory as well, so I'm going to add that later. But now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some raw cacao powder to this. So I've got about 2 teaspoons of raw cacao powder going in, like so. You can add more, or you can just do 1 teaspoon if you don't like it too chocolatey. And then I'm going to add some turmeric to this as well. So I'm going to add about 1 teaspoon of turmeric as well. And then to that, I'm going to add some black pepper. So I'm just going to add a pinch of black pepper. And that's obviously to help with the digestion of the turmeric as well. And now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to heat the milk and stir all of these ingredients together. And once everything has melted, I will then add in the chicory shot. I will strain it before I add it in though, and I'll show you that later on. But yeah, so I'm just going to continue to stir this pot until all of this chocolate has disappeared into the milk. The chocolate has all melted into the milk, and it's starting to smell really nice as well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add my chicory in. Also, during this process, I did turn the heat down a little bit because I don't want to scald the milk. So I've left this to brew for a good 3 to 5 minutes. And now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to add the shot of chicory into the pan, like so. And I'm going to mix those ingredients together. And I will also add a little bit of maple syrup to this as well. Maple syrup is optional. If you like things quite bitter, then this is quite nice, but I actually prefer a little bit of sweetness to mine. So I'm just going to add 1 teaspoon of maple syrup while it's still on the hob, like so. And then, oh, just taste that maple syrup, it's lovely. And so I'm just going to keep stirring this for a little while. And now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to transfer this to the mug that I was using earlier. And that is my drink done. And I will try this for you to let you know how it tastes. But it smells really good, I have to say. So I'm just going to try this. I did add a little bit more milk just to cool it down slightly. And I also added the spoon as well, because obviously need a spoon to stir in the milk, so I'm just going to give it a little try. Oh, that's really nice. It's slightly bitter. I would suggest add maybe a little bit more maple syrup. So 1 to 2 teaspoons of maple syrup, I'd say. But that is nice. It's got a real kick to it, but it is lovely. Oh yeah, that's really nice. I'm going to enjoy that this afternoon. That is how you make my yummy latte, and that recipe I will link in the description box below for you. As I mentioned earlier, I'm going to be having this afternoon as a little afternoon treat, and I'm really looking forward to it. So for now, that's it from me. Thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to give me a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And please feel free to leave any comments below. And please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. See you all soon. Bye.